And fire crews in Atlantic County knocked down a two-alarmer tonight. This was the scene in Hammonton, New Jersey, just after 7:30. Heavy flames tore through the first floor of a home here on Fairview Avenue. Fortunately, nobody was hurt.